ओम शांति। In the silence of this auspicious hour, I experience myself in my own silent shell seed. And it is my pleasure to be with Baba, the seed of the whole tree of humanity. To be so close to know and to be with the seed is my fortune. Not through any other leaves of the tree or branches of the tree, but directly with the seed. And Baba's love nourishes the soul that's been starving for this love. Baba's knowledge enriches the soul enlightens the soul that was in the dark. Baba's powers reminds me of my own power. The power to be in my eternal original form. Letting go of all the stories all other memories all the desires melting away into the attainment of this moment. Baba fills me totally. And I become the master seed. Ready to create and co-create with my Baba. Om Shanti. Om Shanti. As the soul is filled with beautiful treasures of life from Baba's Drishti, there is nothing else that remains in the intellect. Other than Baba and what Baba wants. I know Baba wants me to be like him all the time. And to serve like him all the time. And from the bottom of the heart, there is just this thought, feeling, desire, passion to serve. like him. I see the day ahead of me. Full of opportunities. To be Baba's instrument. To be humble. To serve with a plain intellect. I also see that there is margin for moving away from this code of conduct that Baba has laid on me. But I see myself drawing back from that line and not crossing that line of code of conduct. Bringing Baba's drishti, Baba's personality, Baba's vision for me. Into my awareness. And I see Baba's help. And I see Baba pleased with my ability to come back to his way of doing things. Just as Baba has conquered my heart, I too conquer Baba's heart. Om Shanti.